Igbos get united to make our dream come true. It's not for you, it's not for me again, no. We are talking about our children. Thank God that Africa made it in this election. I didn't feel we didn't make it. That would have been the end. Just what these people call period. That's the end stop of Igbo man. God gave us another chance. God did what?
Gave us one more chance.
And this chance, if we don't utilize it well, we are going to be in the lacuna. And before we come out of that lacuna, I don't think it's going to be possible again. So don't even mention that word marginalization. We are marginalizing ourselves. That I go is still early for us to make a radical surgery. Radical new talk. Because our children can never forgive us. We fought the war. Now, oh, we're not about we, it's kind of a matter. More than what is this thing? Nobody knows that I'm back here or down. So, we have to move into Southeast in a style, in a grand style, and you have to convince other political parties to come and clean in what we are doing, to come and join Africa religion. And that religion is unification of Igbo man. We must be united. We are not united. It's not going to work. Because God has ordained Africa. Ojubu is dead, but he's not dead. Right. All the ghosts of this must kill him. Whether they like it or not, they must kill him. It's an attack that must be done. I will repeat it again. So, Apoto, Igbos must fall their head. Now, that's Bible. Or now, that's all back. Una Baba, no one upon Kapo. Yes. Let's go, sis. The Baba, yes, sis. Before, not one of the sis. Go, yes, sis. Una, oh, yeah, Kocha, even, I don't want to know the name, Kocha, yeah. Instead of people getting away, move, we take our course on. Come out, come up for some. We take one of them. We get a person from Pesa. Those are you are. Pesa, get it. In Italian, I was with this. Come and get a woman who doesn't know. Actually, I'm not this. Or if I can get a person from Pesa. Who was? One year back. Keta and Keta Yahoo Nirugo. That dog must die. Nirugo. I'm as you know, I put a book. I rest my case. So, who was I to make? The party is supreme. Right? Nobody can take any decision in Africa without the consent of the national chairman, the governor, and the state DOT members. Governor, national chairman, DOT members. You understand? Party is supreme. No single individual can have a passing near endorsement. And the governor is bitter about that statement. Endorsing people without primaries. Governor is very, very about that. And I think national chairman will not be able to read that one too. Neither we members of the African. Because everything must follow due process. This APGA will lay a solid foundation. In the veterans' meeting, I think I've ever, you are a party member. We can only endorse you when you have scaled through the primaries that is conducted by APGA. Like the other event, I'm gonna like the ticket to their life. And no single person with the right to do it. Must be collective ideology of all progressive grand alliance. So before that, you get that channel to Southeast. And the dollar states, actually, emulate even in Anambra. The governance are even in Anambra. They are free to embrace us. We now come and market ourselves to them. Manda Hausa, Badiana Air Weapon, Pacho Security, Cho Agriculture, Cho Development, Cho Infrastructures, Cho Good Governance. Badia. Akuka Mundu, you people will market them. Then, and they use our Amri Aikavena Arsenal line to go there. Because what is wondering is wondering where. APGA, I mean, who do you like there? Who do you like that? Thank you. Yeah.